In this video, we will see about page layout and design consideration. We will also see some guidelines to design a page. At a planning any website, we have to consider certain factors. In this chapter, we will see some guidelines that can help to design any website. So let's see first technical design consideration. We have to consider screen resolution. Screen resolution is dependent on the hardware and the settings on the computer that is going to view your page. It is measured in pixels. When designing your page, you should make sure they look good at the lowest resolution. The minimum guaranteed viewable area on PC is 600 by 280. This takes into account that browser is actually using some of the viewable space. Another is color depth. This determined by the hardware of surfer's computer is the number of colors supported. The video card or the current video setting can limit this. On a PC, the video card driver defaults to 16 color, and in many cases, other video cards or older video cards only support 16 colors. Designer should develop their graphics with 216 color palette or Netscape supported palette, and all graphics should be viewed at 16 color to ensure that they look good. Document size and download time. Probably the biggest technical design consideration is the overall size of the page versus the time it takes to load on the surfer's computer. So we have to design page of that type of layout so it contains minimum graphics or graphics which take minimum load time. Another is site layout and navigation. Navigation control should be loaded across the top of the right hand side of the page. This will locate your navigation control close to browser's control for movement up and down scrolling. You should only have to 3 to 5 mouse clicks to move from start to destination. People do not like to hunt for the answer. So this was all about design consideration and page layout. Thank you.